everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today, what I have for my dinner is deep fried battered mushroom. It's very, very huge and the presentation is wonderful. Probably like 4 to 5 pieces of such size. Deep fried battered mushroom. So this is how it looks like when you cut it into half. What you have to do is to dip into this sauce and you bite it. So crispy, you can even hear it. Again. Very tasty mushroom. And I have myself on my main dish. It's actually some udon, salad, orange, chawanmushi, which is steamed egg, and of course, my almost done raw salmon and cooked salmon with some fish roll donsen. It's rice, very tasty as well. So I'm almost done with this, so right now I'm just eating my noodles. Some crispy mushroom, I would say the crispy mushroom is the best. So crispy. But it's still like eating a potato chip, like hot potato chip, okay? Hot, crispy potato chips. And for my drinks today, I'm having some green tea. Now, I'm going to introduce to you another of my side dish, which is the deep fried platinum fish. So, here. Yeah. Give you 3 of them. So you just eat it like this. You dip it into the sauce. And eat the head first. Well, crispy. So hot. Just taste all the egg yolk inside. So crispy, so high in cholesterol, deep fried, not exactly healthy. But once again, thank you for joining me for my dinner, and I'll see you again in my next video. Bye bye!